Alright, so update video. I had one malfunction, but it really wasn't the pistol with my Hellcat. It was definitely ammo, because I was shooting the same ammo out of my FN. And my FN was having an issue with it being very underpowered. So yeah, again, what do you know? Winchester causing issues. Had issues with their 10mm and then had issues with their 9mm. But yeah, it wasn't really a malfunction. It just didn't have enough reciprocating force to actually even do much of anything. So it really wasn't the pistol this time causing the issues. So yeah, it does seem like it's fixed. Again, I'll keep testing it, but as of over 500 rounds, it is good to go. And like I said, my FN was having issues with it. It wasn't malfunction. It wasn't like really malfunctioning. Like I said, even with the Hellcat, it was just doing stuff like not having enough force to actually reciprocate the slide. The slide was just locking back, or it was going forward and not picking rounds up. I've noticed that with too soft powered ammo. It's just issues with ammo. You get that with cheap ammo sometimes. You have quality control issues. So nothing bad on the pistol so far. I'll keep you guys posted, but it does appear that Springfield fixed my Hellcat. All right, YouTube, see you.